This is Disrupt TV, and this is The Wedding Guest. And obviously, I'm your host, Tajay. We are right here at Ben Rosas 2015. Yeah, yeah.
We see, oh no, oh my love. I never, ever, ever do you wrong. I will always, always, always do you right. I treat you like a queen. I buy you diamond rings. I swear, my baby, I say no be lie. I love to hear you laugh and watch you smile. I'll give you all the finest things of life. You are the angel of my life, the love of my life. I love my baby, that's my baby. I will treat my baby right, hold my baby tight. Baby, don't be lie. I love my baby, that's my baby. I will treat my baby right.
To be part of it, because it's a journey for two people that are very close to me. I just want to say congratulations to you both, and I wish you the best. God's blessings upon your union, and every tongue that shall rise against you will be condemned in the name of Jesus. Keep soaring and make sure that you make me a godmother soon. Yeah.
Married life, and more blessings, loads of children. Osas, give us some fine girls, give us some handsome men, handsome boys, and of course, wait, I want you people to have triplets. I have my reasons, don't need to.
Which reasons?
No worries, it's secret. You don't know, because maybe I want to born triplets.
Oh, okay, so we can.
She no regular, she no cheap either. She dey give me that special fever.
What's up, everybody? This is Dare. Escalate the way you are. Original Niger. Carry the go. I can go on and on and on. And you are watching Disrupt TV.
Make we the carry the go.
And Taliban number one. The love is a beautiful thing.
Flip side.
His queen to be, and well, his queen actually. It feels good. It feels good because I mean, I might learn from all this someday and probably, you know, get married. So I'm just here to have a walkthrough. Yeah, he's on TV. Most importantly, God bless you guys. You guys are doing something good, something positive, something that I mean, a lot of people cannot step up to the plate and do. So kudos to you guys, man.
When are you planning to get married?
When are you planning to get married, baby?
When are you planning?
Okay. Keep that thought. I'm gonna let you know.